there were two movies in the last 2 years. One was Blue Valentine. I think the way that those two women created that electricity between them was insane, and I loved the love scene in that movie. I think it was really visceral. Also, I recently saw a movie called 45 Years that Andrew High directed, and the looks between Tom Courtney and Charlotte Rampling in that, I think, just explain love in its entirety, and I think were incredible.